Okay, Kevin, here's some plants that I've got in a 40-gallon tank here. These guys have been doing good for years. I'm sure you can just go to like a Home Depot or something, grab them. But these do really good. They're strong, but my cats eat the crap out of them, so they have to be in these cages. These have been just growing like crazy here, and they're like, I don't know if you can see, you know, got like kind of purplish stripes to them. These should be fine for your house.